TV is on the air. Thanks for watching. This is Jasmine.
And Marcus bringing the news live from our studio. Today's Monday, February 20th. It's President's Day. Have a marvelous Monday.
Please stand for the flag salute led by Dakota and Aiden.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements. This is Parent-Teacher Conference Week. Conferences begin on Wednesday evening and continue all day on Thursday. There's no school on Thursday and Friday.
Tomorrow is the birthday lunch for all February birthdays. Your parents are invited and you can sit at the special table and enjoy a treat.
Tomorrow is Gambino's Pizza fundraiser night. It's from 5 to 8 p.m. and a portion of all the sales come back to our school. Eat pizza on Tuesday for McCandless.
Who's on safety patrol this week? Natalie Munns.
Ruby Barbin.
Shaden McAllister.
Xander Sublett.
Hadley Tracy.
Harmony Parkhurst.
And Jaden Vetter.
Here's the joke of the day by Jasmine in sixth grade. How do turtles communicate?
I don't know how.
With their shell phones.
Remember, if you have a funny joke, turn it into the library and we'll read it on MTV. Don't forget your name.
What's for lunch today? The menu is roast beef, mashed potatoes and gravy, salad, blushing pears, roll, and milk.
Breakfast for tomorrow is mini grams or mini powdered donuts, mixed fruit juice.
Whose birthday is it? Happy birthday to Alex Mendez in third grade on Sunday. Today's birthdays are Sam Garcia in third grade, Striker Hartman in fourth grade, and Wesley Richard in kindergarten.
Thanks for watching MTV. I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Marcus, signing off till tomorrow. Hello? Hello? It's for you.
Thank you. Sup?